Students, whatever homework is given to you, you have to submit it on the very next day between 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. to the given WhatsApp number, and it is compulsory to submit your homework as your attendance will be marked on the basis of your submission.
Hello students, how are you all? Hope you all are fit and fine. Today in this video we will learn about adjectives. What is an adjective? Adjectives describe nouns. They tell us more about persons, places, animals, or things. Adjectives tells us about the special qualities of a noun, that is, kind. They also tell us about the color, shape, and size of a noun. For example, red, square, large, etc. Numbers 2 are adjectives. For example, the rainbow has 7 colors. The two sisters went to the market. The adjectives 7 and 2 describe the nouns, colors, and sisters. Adjectives can also tell us how much or how many things there are. For example, please put some sugar in the bowl. The city of Bangalore has many gardens. The adjectives some and many describe the nouns sugar and gardens. Now students, this is the magic key to understand how to find the adjective in a sentence. First, find the noun or the pronoun. Then look for the words which describe that person or thing. These words are adjectives. For example, my grandfather has a big black typewriter. So here the noun is typewriter and adjectives are big and black. Now let's discuss exercise A. We have to match the adjectives with the appropriate nouns. Students, let's start. Number 1, lazy. So what we can have? Lazy cat. We will put here number 1. Number 2, funny. So what can be funny? Clown. Number 3, tiny. Tiny will be ant. Number 4, blue. What can be blue? Sky. Yes, we will put here number 4. Number 5, delicious. What can be delicious, students? It can be a cake. Number 6, thick. Thick can be book. Number 7, pink. Pink is bag. Number 8, sly. Sly is fox. Number 9, faithful. Faithful is a dog. Number 10, wise. Wise is an owl. So you have to write these exercises in your book. Now students, let's discuss exercise B. We have to fill in the blanks with the given adjectives. You have to select the correct word from the given box. Number 1, the dash weather is making me shiver. What can make you shiver? Cold. So we can write here cold. Number 2, the dash man walks with the help of his walking stick. Who can walk with the walking stick, students? It can be an old man. So the old man walks with the help of his walking stick. Number 3, what a dash film it was. The film can be funny also. So we will write here funny. Number 4, the clown had dash hair. What kind of hair clown can be having? It can be black. Number 5, could you bring me the dash mirror in my room? The blank will be round. Number 6, the dog is a dash animal. What kind of animal dog is? Dog is a faithful animal. Number 7, did you see the dash tail of the peacock? Peacock has what kind of tail? It is long. So we will write here long. Number 8, the blue sky does not have a single cloud today. Today we will write blue. Students, adjectives can be also written after the nouns they describe. For example, the dress is pretty. Number 2nd example, the mountain is tall. Now students, we will discuss exercise C. We have to circle all the adjectives in the sentences. हमें सारे sentences में से सारे adjectives ढूंढने हैं. So, let's start. Number one, please give me some rice in a small bowl. कृपया मुझे थोड़े चावल दीजिए छोटे से बॉल में. तो here, which is the adjective? Or we can say, which are the adjectives? Here, rice is the noun. And which is the adjective? Some. And bowl is a noun and adjective is a small. So we will circle the words that are some and small. Number 2. The black cat ate some bread and many biscuits. काली बिल्ली ने थोड़ी सी ब्रेड खाई और काफ़ी बिस्किट्स खाए. तो here cat is a noun. तो we will circle black because cat को describe करती है black and bread है जो सम है, सम मतलब थोड़ी, biscuits हैं जो many है, many मतलब काफ़ी हैं. So we will circle the words that are black, some and many. Number 3, please give me some money. कृपया मुझे थोड़े पैसे दीजिए. तो इधर पैसे नाउन है और सम एडजेक्टिव है. सो वी विल सर्कल द वर्ड सम. नंबर 4, द यंग मैन ड्रिंक्स अ लॉट ऑफ मिल्क एवरी डे. यंग मैन है जो डेली दूध पीता है और वो भी बहुत सारा. तो मैन है, नाउन है. सो नाउन को डिस्क्राइब करता है यंग. मैन कैसा है? यंग है. सो वी विल सर्कल यंग. Drinks a lot of milk. Milk भी noun है and a lot of is an adjective. So we will circle a lot of and every day also. Day तो है लेकिन वह daily दूध पीता है. Number 5, my slippers are wet. मेरी slippers गीली हैं. मेरी slippers कैसी हैं? गीली हैं. तो here wet is an adjective. तो हम wet word को circle करेंगे. Number 6, this field is full of lilies. The lilies are beautiful. यह field है जो full of lilies हैं और वे lilies बहुत ही खूबसूरत हैं. So we will circle the word that is this and beautiful because दोनों ही adjectives हैं. Number 7, Mukul is the third boy in the row. Mukul वह लड़का है जो third row में खड़ा है. तो हियर थर्ड इज एन एडजेक्टिव जो बॉय को डिस्क्राइब करता है. नंबर 8, मोबाइल फोन्स आर यूजफुल. मोबाइल फोन्स कैसे होते हैं? यूजफुल. तो यूजफुल क्या है? एडजेक्टिव है. वी विल सर्कल द वर्ड यूजफुल. बट स्टूडेंट्स, हियर मोबाइल वर्ड इज ऑल्सो एन एडजेक्टिव बिकॉज फोन्स को डिस्क्राइब करता है. ठीक है, सो वी विल सर्कल द वर्ड दैट इज मोबाइल. Don't forget, adjectives tell us more about a noun or a pronoun. They describe the quality or nature of persons or things. They tell us how much or how many of something there is. Numbers are also adjectives. Now students, you have to write this exercise in your textbook. We will meet soon in next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.